Lisa, and today I am going to show you how to poke a pencil in a balloon, but the balloon won't pop. You have to find the softest spot on the balloon, because if it's a hard spot, it'll pop because it's too stretched out. I figured out that the softest spot on the balloon is the bottom of the balloon, so I'm going to poke my pencil in the bottom of the balloon. And while you do that, just gently twist the pencil, and every few seconds, push the pencil harder and harder in the balloon. And every few seconds, just push it harder and harder. Yes. Ta-da!